ships, slowly sank into their rendezvous.
They signed a treaty and our homes were taken. Love was forsaken, they didn't give a damn. Might have raised a family, end up the enemy. All that went down on the plains of the river down.
The engine twirled, gypsy tailwind, all my homeland of Sloane. Paying for my living, for where I'd always go. Motherland, I command, had them cast away. Some stayed on to finish what they started. On their part, it never just built that way.
We had kin living south of the border.
Seven green up until the flood.
Baker, everybody. Steve Hall. Don Halfen on the violin. All right, we're going to continue a song that Bob Dylan sang at the last waltz. Here to sing it for you. This is called Baby Let Me Follow You Down, Mr. Paul Pashada.
Yeah. bunch of things to kill time while we fix the stage. But no jokes, no jokes. Everybody ready?
Yeah. Just want to say hi.
Hi.
Applause for Mr. Tucson. astonishing talent
that left us far too soon, but left behind a wealth of great music that I know will be exploring for many, many years to come. Anyway, part of the last waltz was a great horn section. We've got a great horn section here tonight. I'd like to introduce them to you. Folks are members of a great band called Chopteeth Afro Funk, and if you haven't heard them, get out and check them out. On the saxophone, please welcome Mr. Trevor Specht. Also on the saxophone, not from Chopteeth, but from the Soul Crackers and Urban Funk, Mr. Wayne Salk. A man with a trombone, Mr. Craig Considine. On the trumpet, please welcome Justine Miller. Also on the trumpet, Miss Cheryl Terwilliger. All right, we're going to take it down south. Derek Brock's going to tell you all about a woman named Ophelia.
I would do that. I'd just like to draw attention to the man holding the really big horn. It's my dear friend, Mr. Scott Giamuso.
Tuba, tuba.
All right.
Go-go dance routine.
Greg Martin's going to come over here and take over the bass chair for a second.
Ha ha ha!
Sloane are here at the merch journey intermission. Excellent records. Part of the MacDonald, everyone. All right, we're going to continue with a great song performed by the band. This was part of the last waltz. I think it was one of the outtakes. It was not on the main album, but it was on one of the more complete records. Great song from the Brown album. The band checking out called King Harvest Has Surely Come. Here to say it for you, Mr. Bill Baker.
Here we go. It's a song about a farmer who joins the union and still, for some reason, can't afford a decent pair of shoes. Corn in the fields, listen to the rice as the wind blows across the water. Surely come. I work for the union. Well, she's so good to me. And I know I'm bound to be on top. She says that's where I should be. I will hear the word that the man will say. She's the one who brings me down my face. Surely come.